Columbia leaves one man dead, and the elderly man who owns the property says no one was supposed to be inside.
I didn't know nothing about it.
An emotional 94-year-old homeowner, Wesley Hayes, says this mobile home is on one of three lots he owns on East 14th Street in Columbia.
My grandson came down here while they was fire engines were here, said my place caught a fire up here and said they thought somebody was been sleeping in there.
Hearing someone was inside at the time and died was news to this World War II veteran. He says no one was supposed to be living there. There were no utilities connected and no smoke detectors inside.
At this time, we're not sure who the victim is or why he was there.
Assistant Fire Chief Tony Scott says firefighters responded to a call just before 3 a.m. Police officers on routine patrol noticed smoke coming from the home. They made the first attempt to rescue the person inside, but were forced out by the flames and heat and a structure that already appeared to be weak.
When you're already dealing with that type of conditions and then you add fire damage to it, it puts a lot of danger on the guys that's trying to get in there and get this person out.
Firefighters were able to knock the fire down quickly and found the man already dead. He was taken to Murray Regional Hospital. Meanwhile, investigators are trying to find out how the fire started.
I feel sorry for the man that died, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I got feelings for people. I've helped a many person.
Assistant Chief Scott wants to remind you it's important to keep your property locked or secured to keep people out.